next. It's a middleweight matchup between the Freak and International. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Freak is 28. International is 45. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a wrestler. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Bucharest, Romania, International. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, Lee. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee. The Freak.
You ready?
International.
You ready?
Here we go. Three-round fight. Black trunks for International. White trunks for the Freak.
Bam! The right and the left behind it.
Oh, nice kick.
Vicious combination.
Big kick.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. Oh, big kick to the head. Oh, very nice.
Vicious wow, that's a big left hand.
Oh! Hard left hand.
Back up. Strong jab. Oh, powerful kick.
Oh,
big head kick lands.
Oh, head kick.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Oh, that's a big kick.
Hard straight punch. Powerful jab.
Oh, oh. Combination. Oh, he's landing.
There's a big left hand.
Guard. Oh, he connects with that elbow from the box. He tags him with the punch.
That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad. On top in half guard.
Postured up and threw it down with force. Gets caught by a solid uppercut. He lands a head kick. Oh, did he snap that kick? Oh, and he lands the head kick. Big right hand.
Big straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
Big punch.
Man, he just missed. Vicious combination. Big head kick. Oh, big head kick. Looking to finish this fight.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. And here it is from a different angle. Incredible highlights in that round.
The lovely Jenny. Round two is underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
International with the left. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick. Back up. The Freak took the block. That's another big head kick. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Oh, nice body kick.
Joe, that's another solid kick. The leg kick.
Great exchanges.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes land.
Huge leg kick.
Big shots.
Nice jab. He is going after it here.
Huge kick.
Hard straight punch.
Wow, huge head kick. Big front kick landed.
Oh, beautiful combination. Big straight punch. Nasty combinations here. Hurt him with that uppercut.
Oh,
he got tagged.
Joe, he's hurt.
Victory by knockout, roundhouse kick to the head.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge roundhouse kick that ended this fight. As soon as it lands, this contest is over. We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick, and when it lands, the fight is done. Great angle here. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Over. It feels like the world is on my shoulders. If it's gonna get colder, if it's gonna
This is a showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today, between the Freak and Blood. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Canadian is 28, the Russian is 40. The rest is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, live. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands.
The Freak.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Oh, did he snap that kick? Oh, he caught him early. Oh, very nice. Nice left hand. Big combination. Wow. He connects with the left.
Kicks off the cage, launches himself into the air, and KOs him with a high kick.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the end of the fight here. Leaps off the cage and lands on the money with this flying kick. Absolutely beautiful. Here it is again from another angle. Check it out again. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen.
a lightweight title fight between Hercules and Assassin. Our tale of the tape. For this lightweight championship fight, Assassin is 4 years his elder. Hercules will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
Hercules, Assassin.
Are you ready? You ready?
And here we go. Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for the champion.
Oh, he missed that kick.
There's a reversal. Hercules is going for the choke.
What he's doing here is he's looking for the windshield wiper choke. And the way he's going to get this is...
And he got his head up.
Back up to his feet. Goes for the head kick, but doesn't connect.
He lands a head kick. That's a big kick.
Oh! What an exchange! Hard straight punch. Vicious shot to the body.
Big left punch. With a huge left.
What a jab.
There's a nice combination.
Body kick.
Big uppercut there.
Huge uppercut misses.
Oh, that knee finds a hole.
Head kick!
Got a takedown. Just 2 minutes remaining.
Looking for the rear naked choke. Oh, lost it.
Hercules going for a choke here.
Looks like he's got it now. He rolls on. He's got it under the chin now. He's trying to go palm to palm. Oh, he's got it on, Mike. That is pretty deep. That rear naked choke is locked in tight. He might have to tap in a second now.
Wow.
Lost it. Lost it totally. Completely lost the position. He moves to stacking him now.
Nice sweep. Now he's a good guard. You're in half guard. You're all good there.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. He's got an arm triangle. He's securing the arm. Clamps it down. He's got to get that leg free. Separates the leg. Pops out of half guard. Now he's inside control. He's out of the choke.
And that will be the end of round number one.
Fighters look relatively fresh as they head back to their corners.
Yeah, no one was able to really land any big shots in that round, Mike. And here we see some...
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight! Set for round two. Lightweight title fight. Joe, just like we saw in the last round, the champion so far is the better fighter. He is dictating where this fight takes place. And once again, he looks sensational. Good leg kicks by Cook.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
How good is this? Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, very nice.
He scores with a huge left. Big right hand. Wow, that's a big head kick.
He hit him with a big hammer.
Side control. Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
Looking for the rear naked here. Trying to get it.
break the grip.
Oh, that's it.
It is all over.
A beautiful job in setting up this armbar. Excellent technique.
Time now for our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And one more time from this angle, we can see that armbar locked in tight for the tap. And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
With